Hello, welcome to another very special edition of LaCroix Reviews. Today we'll be reviewing a LaCroix and listening to a brand new song from Mr. Dave Segedie's band Sleeping Bag, his new tape called Demos of the Deep, coming out soon.
August 5th.
Well, let's get to this review. Today we have pamplemousse, which is a fancy word for grapefruit, in the same way that demos is a fancy word for songs that aren't really finished yet. So let's go ahead and give this a try.
So crisp.
Pretty good. I think I like this one for sure. Now, I don't know if you know this, but all of these, or as far as the ones I've done so far, that they've been sodium free. Yeah, right here, no artificial sweeteners, and then make sure no calories as well. So yeah, it's got all of that and somehow all this flavor.
Yeah.
So now we're gonna premiere the song, and Dave has heard that I like chugging, so he's challenged me to a chug off during the song. So we're gonna start the song, and then we're gonna do a little chug off, and we'll see who's got the stuff. All right, you ready?
Yes.
Let's do this.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh my god, is that the whole thing? Dude, that's wild stuff. I'm about to puke, man.
Oh man.
Is it cool?
How are you doing?
Go ahead.
How much song is there? Oh, we still have half the song left.
Yeah, I've got some. Are you still finishing?
I thought you were gonna.
Oh, I thought
you were gonna compete.
But what do you do when your only competitor is already done? And you don't have to really put some people to it.
Yeah.
I'll just enjoy it. Did you get a prize though?
Yeah. So, not even worry about the prize. Well, yeah.
Oh man.
I was gonna announce this before, but winner of the chug off gets a prize. And that prize goes to me, apparently.
Good job.
Because some people think they can hang with the chug head.
Oh, I feel like crap.
Yeah.
Is this gonna be on there?
You feel like your song?
Honestly, yeah. I mean, I'm not gonna lie to you. Not much effort. I just sat down, blah, 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 blah. That was done. Like, not even in the same amount of time that the song lasts, it took me less time to actually write it. I was like, oh, that'll just go twice.
So there you have it. Buy his tape. He worked really, really hard on it.
I did. I-